factor completely x square minus 25. Here you see both terms look like perfect square form. So you can write x as x to the square minus 25 as 5 to the square. If we see this, it looks like a square minus b square form. We know that a square minus b square is equal to a minus b times a plus b. If we suppose x as a and 5 as a b, we can write this as x minus 5 times x plus 5. And this is our complete factor.